friends, it's boy JP, aka my name French, because my name is French, and we back again with another YouTube video. This one is coming from one of you guys in the comments. He said, "Yo, react to Tuck Ace, Tuck and Ace. I guess it's Tuck and Ace. Hop out. That's the track. King B, shout out King B. But yeah, man, we about to get in on this one. Tuck and Ace, y'all got a banger on the way. I'm guessing this better be banger, because y'all got a couple people requesting this, so this better be fire." Anyways, thank you for the suggestions. Let's get into today's video. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to the channel, and let's get things popping. No. Man, I'm really outside like that, man. I hate shooting videos outside. Hold up, I just took it when it's going on, fam. You guys are turning up like this in a TTC train, fam? You guys took over the train like that. Yeah? You guys are spot. You guys took over the whole subway. That's crazy. They actually took over the subway, fam. There's no way you're telling me there's other people on the subway watching that. They took over the subway. That's my dude. This is mod. I don't know if it's just me. I love drill music, so this is UK drill is one of the hardest genres. UK drills are one of the hardest genres for me. So this right here, the way they're dutting it right now. Yo, how many Bel Air bottles do y'all normally just go off in a video? I always wonder that. The man them are just dusting off the Bel Air bottle like it's nothing. Man, this one's crazy stuff. I like this. I like that one a lot. That was hard. That was super hard. Man, shout out to Tuck and Ace, man. Shout out to y'all, man. That was actually crazy, man. Shout out to y'all, man. Hop out. I rate that track a lot. I ain't gonna cap. I rate that track.